In my medical alert tonight, a new anti-HIV drug could give hope to patients who have not already been treated for the infection. The FDA just approved a new pill that combines four medications. The drug is a once-a-day treatment, and studies show up to 90% of patients taking the new medication had an undetectable level of HIV in their blood after just 48 weeks. There is good news if you are middle-aged and physically fit. It seems that exercising in midlife can pay off in later years. Here's senior medical contributor Dr. Timothy Johnson.
A study in the Archives of Internal Medicine looked at almost 19,000 men and women over age 65 and enrolled in Medicare. Over the course of 26 years, the study found that those who had higher levels of fitness when they were younger in midlife had fewer chronic illnesses decades later. Diseases like heart disease, stroke, diabetes, lung disease, and Alzheimer's disease. And those who were more fit in their middle years also had lower levels of chronic disease in their last 5 years of life. The obvious message, putting time in exercising now could make for an easier time in your senior years. With this Medical Minute, I'm Dr. Timothy Johnson.